¿Qué tal, amigos y amigas? Soy Enrique Iglesias and you're watching Vivo al Mundos.
Yo creo que el reggaetón en este momento es la cara de la música latina. No importa de la manera en que tú quieras transmitirlo, sea romántico, sea un poquito más jocoso, sea más bailable. El reggaetón es el género que de verdad me hizo crecer como artista.
My manager called me, my agent called me actually, and she said, you know what, I got a call from the casting director for Ocean's 13.
Right.
And they wanted to know if you're interested in doing like a cameo in the movie. I was like, why are you even asking me this? It's like, do you really have to check, you know,
Hello.
To see if I want to do it, you know, especially with Soderbergh, you know, I always admire his work.
Talk to me about the character that you play.
Actually, I play two characters.
Right.
I played that one right there that you just saw the clip of.
Right.
And then I play his twin brother who works for the 11 in the United States.
How did you get the acting bug?
When I was in high school, a friend of mine, the only friend I had, she was in my French class. I was taking French. She goes, why don't you take drama classes? I said, because I'm so shy and I wouldn't know what to do, you know? So she goes, that's why you should take it. So I started taking acting classes in high school. And that started
everything.
And you
just fell in love with it.
Yeah, and then when I graduated, I told my parents I really want to act. They're like, my dad is really religious. Mm-hmm. And his philosophy was that I couldn't be an actor because actors are the ones who actually make people stay away from church on Sundays because they go watch movies instead of going to church.
Mira, vaya, so you not only had your shyness, but you had your father telling you, don't do this.
Exactly. When I overcame the fact that, okay, I think I can do it, let me give it a try, then my dad was like, no, you can't.
Tuviste otro obstáculo.
Pero mi mamá siempre me apoyó.
Apoyándote.
My dad is already older now.
And is he saying, I'm proud of my son, look what he's done, or look what he's doing?
He is. The thing is that he won't go to the movies to watch the movie.
¿Y eso? ¿Por qué?
Because it's against his religion.
Oh.
He waits, which is funny because he waits for the movie to come out on TV or on video, mm-hmm. then he goes and rents it out.
Sin embargo, you are a working actor, you've been on Walkout, and now you're also working on another project while she was out.
This is my first leading role.
Tell us a little about your background and how you got started.
Well, I've been doing it basically since I was a little kid. I've been in the game already like 13 years, doing it underground, selling my CDs out of my trunk to all the swap meets, till barely like 3 months ago, the homie landed a hit, lean like a cholo.
There you go.
And now, you know, I can wear a nice $15 shirt, brand new.
Now, you describe your music as hip-hop with a brown flavor. Now, how do you describe, how do you define as, you know,
the brown flavor?
Well, I mean, my hip hop is coming from a straight Latino, a straight Mexicano out of the West Coast, and you know, that's what's up. You know, I'm brown, so it's
got
the brown flavor.
You go, you brown and you wear brown.
Yeah.
For sure.
We gotta talk about this hit, man. Lean like a cholo. Every time I try to dance it, I get laughed at. I can never do it right. Can you help me out?
It's easy, homie.
We gotta show it.
I'm looking real good. I'm so hood. Better stay clean if you know what I mean. Pockets full of feria, mucho dinero. Look me in my eyes, tell me papi te quiero. Let me do my dance, you do yours. Shaking what you got till you're sweating at your pores. Just like that, yeah, I like that. I'm a perro, trying to chase that cat. Hey DJ, want you play that same track? Want it back, I can lean to that. Now she wants me, and I ain't going home solo, cause I lean like a cholo.
Elbows up, side to side. Elbows up, side to side.